press, but I think Donald Trump is deserving it. And I think his efforts are actually stronger and tougher than many others because he has an undiplomatic touch, meaning that he is not afraid to talk to people, talk to leaders. And I can understand that people not necessarily think of Donald Trump as the greatest peacemaker, but actually internationally has done fairly well. And if you look at other Nobel laureates, for example, in literature or mathematics or physics, nobody asking how the personal life of this person is. I mean, how he treats his wife. You don't ask that for other Nobel Peace Prize winning people. And you shouldn't ask that for a Peace Prize laureate either. So his personal life or what he does domestically has nothing to do with what he does internationally in politics. His chances are slim. Like in most nations, it is left-leaning how you view the Nobel Peace Prize winners. They are very often on the left-wing side. And you look at Barack Obama, he was given the Nobel Peace Prize for doing nothing, actually. He had been not in office for 1 year, and he had done some great speeches and a good-looking man, but actually a peacemaker he wasn't at that time. But anyway, I think it's... they are looking at people or presidents and persons and prime ministers that is left-leaning. It's easier for them to give the prize to people that they can actually recognize themselves in.